He's an outstanding shooter. I mean, he can be the top end of three-point shot. And he really shot away from the shot more than he should. I would like him every time he catches the basketball and three more, but I appreciate that look. Thank you. just pray some guys that we had to play a whole lot together. Offensively, we didn't really understand the plays sometimes. The time was bad on it. And so it's hard to just camp a lot of minutes for us at that position. And we don't have a certain amount of play that we can run with some guys in there. And we have a couple of times some matches that we want to have it together. It's tough, and I had members of caution that they did the game with about 10 minutes to go. We up, he picked up his 4 fouls, she's never playing, but it's hard for us to run out of offense with maintaining up the game. So he's got to be a lot smarter than what he is sometimes. It's all about trying to make him pull up play. He got to make him play, take a charge, and then he got to get the charge on the season, so he can't fall for that. But sometimes he didn't get some plays done. Right there where we need to be. We went with the 4 losses. We got a game on Saturday, so we'll see everybody play on Wednesday night. See results from that. Thank you.